Now this 100-kilo solid steel beast is Merlin. He's a heavyweight, and most of the time, he's flipping mad. He costs around £3,000 to make and 3 months to build. All the robots are finely tuned on a daily basis.
G3 and Alpha are both featherweights. G3's probably got the most powerful low pressure foot lifter in the country. It can quite easily lift a heavyweight up.
And Quinn, moving slightly. Matilda's still going, is it still falling apart? Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, freeze!
Alpha's a very powerful, reliable robot. Just wears other people down.
There's Alpha from Colville, Leicestershire. They're the team together. Up on the left, Ripper in the middle, and the Kitty on the right hand side. On the first of three featherweight battles. Up on a little fancy for Kitty. 9.6 volt motors. Who's that in trouble? Cygnus, but righted and okay. There. Kitty in with a little side slam on Chisu. Alpha, we haven't seen much of Alpha.